through the last of my thoughts, standing on the edge of my chest.